Well, should. Oh. Oh. Ah! Oh, no. Oh! Let's go back to my old plan. Oh. Although the minions came out less. Not as soon as. down. Oh! Oh!
There, Verge.
I'm fine. Baxter's team must have moved deeper down into the cave, sir.
Along with the coils. Let's get them.
There we go. God, finally. See what's behind there. Some more money. Oh God. Yeah, ghost suit.
Smash it.
Ooh. And push that.
God, it's heavy. Just a little more.
Oh. Stop that.
I'm taking it.
Oh, Mula, can I? I got enough to upgrade or anything. Not enough. Uh-oh. Oh, not those things. Point. Don't give me anything. Ooh, Icarus. Oops. Blasting impression. Killing a mid-air enemy has 100% chance of dropping an energy pickup. Yeah.
Down those rails where now?
I'll try to move it a little closer, sir.
You do that. Anyone see some coils around here?
Oh, no. Oh no. Get them, some of them will come over here. Oh, maybe not. Mm. Oh, quit. Oh man. Wait, is it recharging its life? Oh. Oh, don't need. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Right there, Verge.
I am, as long as that big, ugly, bat thing is dead for good.
It's a giant bat.
I think I found the entrance, Mr. Jesse.
Well done, Verge.
Well done.
Is it safe yet, Mr. Jesse?
Well, as long as you can grope your way for the coils here.
Well, I'm fine, sir. Dark and messy rooms are kind of my natural habitat. Thank you, Mr. Jesse. Holy moly! What the hell is that thing?
Something worth putting up a damn big glamour for, I guess.
I've never seen such a peculiar being. Looks like one of those dinosaurs they dug up in a desert.
What's in there?
This is incredible. A
According to these studies, it's some kind of pre-Columbian creature. The natives called it the Piazza. Scott's gonna shit bricks when he hears about this. I mean, Agent Bloom is gonna be really interested in this find. He majored in mythological creatures, but seeing it with your own eyes?
Splendiferous. That freaky kid's building an army of foul bloods. How did you get roped into all this?
Look here. The last entry is from the 12th of May, 3 years ago. That's probably when the ticks came.
This ugly-ass trophy must have been important to her. It's clear she didn't want uninvited guests here. Get the coils, kid. Let's find a place where you can fix the gauntlet. Because we need it ready for action.